What's up, you guys? Sean Ross Sapp of Fightful here with a name you know, Danhausen. Dan, how you doing?
Danhausen.
Yes, number one. Danhausen is Danhausen's name. It is not Daniel Housen. It is not Dan Pause Housen. Danhausen, one word, like Prince or Cher.
So you've become a pretty prominent figure in wrestling over the past year. So how is Danhausen adjusting to this?
Danhausen's having a great time becoming the number one celebrity of the world.
You are. I mean, as we film this, not to date this, but Cody Rhodes name dropped you.
Yes, no big deal. Danhausen's great friend Cody said some nice words, very nice, very evil words about Danhausen at C2E2. Thank you, my great friend.
You've worked some Ring of Honor dates, but yes. Birdies tell me you don't have a contract.
Danhausen's a free housing agent.
Okay.
Yes, so he's flying free all over the world.
And you wrestle, like, everywhere, all over the place. Your bookings.
It's true. Danhausen was in Pittsburgh on Thursday, Texas yesterday. We're in Crown Point of some sorts today, and tomorrow Danhausen is a St. Louis boy.
So you're all over the place.
Yes.
Does a contract interest you?
Yes, Danhausen will hear out all contracts because they make Danhausen even more famous. Put him on television.
So that's all that motivates you is fame?
No, Danhausen likes wrestling. He likes the Fanhausens. They give him nice arts of sorts. And now Danhausen just wants to be everywhere all at once.
So when you heard that Cody Rhodes and AEW kind of name dropped you, how'd that make you feel? Is that a place you would like to end up?
Danhausen says that he's got lots of friendhausens in the AEW of sorts. Yes, Danhausen would love to accept that MJF man.
Yeah, he's not a great guy.
He's very evil, very evil.
One time he turned my microphone off while we did an interview.
Yes, Danhausen would never do that. One time Danhausen nicked MJF and then kicked him in the face.
Hey, I think it's a good... Also, while we're burying people, I want to give you an opportunity to bury RJ City.
He swears too much.
He does!
He's very mean to David Arquette, which is not nice, because David Arquette is very nice to Danhausen. But Danhausen likes RJ City.
If we were talking to RJ City right now, what do you think he'd talk about? Probably some obscure 1970s TV show that nobody cares about.
He likes Bette Midler a lot. He says, yeah. I'm RJ City. Give me coffee and underwear. Give me underwear, coffee, and Bette Midler films.
Give me a Lou Grant. Give me a Lou Grant. I'm RJ City.
Hello, David Arquette. I'm going to push you down the stairs because I'm not nice. That's what he says.
Why do you think he's so mean?
His underwear are too tight.
Yeah, that's true.
You ever seen him? They cut off the circulation.
How do you not see him? He only does things in his underwear.
This is true, and Danhausen gets yelled at for not wearing pants sometimes, but you know.
Why aren't you wearing pants at any time?
So, Danhausen doesn't wear pants sometimes before his matches to keep the perfect crease.
Okay.
Yes.
It's not a circulation issue.
No, he learned it from Jerry Seinfeld on TV.
Okay. So, as we mentioned, Ring of Honor earlier, you did some dates. What was the process of coming into that company? Like who gave you the call and said, we want Danhausen?
Top Guy did. Top Guy, very nice. Yes, Danhausen too. They sent him a telegraph saying, would you like to come do some Ring of Honor dates? You'll be on television. And Danhausen said, of course, because then he gets more Fanhausens who see his beautiful things that Danhausen does.
Where can the people follow you on social media as we wrap up?
Yes, Danhausen is on Twitter. Ever hear of it? Very famous, yes.
I have several thousand followers.
I think some people have Twitter. It is Danhausen AD. Danhausen has an Instagram too at the same name. And Danhausen's Patreon. Love that, Danhausen.
There you go.
I have a cooking show, a late night talk show, much like yourself,
which
we're doing right now. Danhausen's very special guest star, very nice, very evil. And yes, Danhausen has a review show where Danhausen eats foods. It's very nice.
Have you ever eaten any of Eric Stevens' cookies?
Yes, Eric Stevens has the best cookies. Rick Stevens, slick Rick Stevens.
Okay, I have to wedge in this last question. When you saw hundreds of people add Housen to their Twitter name, how does that make you feel?
Very powerful. Danhausen has the most power.
Guys, make sure you follow him. Danhausen, until next time, we're out.
Love that, Danhausen. Love that, Danhausen.